simplify square root 4x square y square. We can write this as square root 2 square times square root x square times square root y square. If we multiply 2 square times x square times y square, we get back as square root of 4x square y square. Then we write 2 times absolute value of x times absolute value of y. Because x and y value may be negative, so we take absolute value. We can write 2xy, assuming x and y are non-negative.